My bell crank pivot turned out to be a little bit wimpy. This is my old bell crank pivot point. This is my new one. Should be heavy enough. This is going to be my support leg for the back of it. It will lift enough that it can flip itself over backwards.